Hey guys, welcome to this video tutorial on how to start a blog for your business. I just want to take you through some of the benefits of blogging for your business. If you have not started blogging for your business, I will tell you the fact is that you are missing a lot, and you are missing quality traffic that you would have been, you know, growing your business 2 or 10 times faster than just buying traffic from Google or Facebook or any other traffic and sources. The good thing with blogging is that you get quality traffic over time, and it's free, and it continuously keeps coming as far as you're consistent and you are creating quality content. So this is just some of the metrics I'm just about to show you here. My traffic from, you know, my blogging and content. I would say some of the posts I started making for the past 6 months, that 1 year thereabout. This is my Google Analytics, and you can see how consistent the traffic has been coming in, and recently, you know, growing so much. I can take you through SEMrush also and show you how I am able to consistently rank, you know, and on certain keywords, and my traffic growth, you know, keep coming in, keep growing. And this is free organic traffic that, you know, I would consider the best traffic for business or anything you want to sell online. Is either you have services you're selling online or you have products you're selling online. Organic quality traffic still remains the best traffic you can get online. And here is why you really need to start blogging for your business. If you have a business online and you have not started blogging, trust me, you're missing a lot. I started blogging for my business a year ago. And here you can see each of the blog posts I've written so far has generated quality, you know, traffic. You can see a blog post, just one, having like 473 clicks, 437 clicks, 411 clicks, 204 clicks. This amounts to a lot of traffic over time, and this is free, and it doesn't stop. It keeps growing because the longer you, this content out there, the valuable, the more value they'll get, the more organic rankings they will get, and the more, you know, page authorities and domain authority they will add to your business and your website. So there is a lot of search engine optimization benefits to blogging, but that's another topic. I just wanted to take you through some of my traffic sources, some of my traffic, and just to prove to you, maybe this may not be massive, like, you know, I'm not getting tens of thousands of traffic, but this is a very, very good start, and you can do the same thing. This is free traffic. Of course, you need to work hard for it. You need to work over time, you know, but then when it starts coming, you'll be happy. Trust me, you would definitely be happy because you are not paying, but this traffic keeps coming in. As you can see, this is my Google Search Console. You can see some of the pages I've been showing you over there. This is the same thing. You can see some traffic, organic traffic that comes in here. You see impressions that this post are getting and the traffic that comes in. And this is all free. This is still not massive, but there is possibility, or I would say there is, you know, potential for this traffic to grow to over tens of thousands of clicks a month, and as far as I keep working on my blog. So this is all I just wanted to show you and encourage you to start blogging for your business. If you have not started, it's very, very important. You should just think of it. And I will tell you, it's not that difficult. So what you need to do is just to, if you don't have a WordPress setup already, just start writing. It's very easy. You can just add posts and use some search engine optimization plugins. Like I'm using WordRankMap, and what RankMap does is it will take you through your blog post. It will analyze all your content and tell you where you are positioning your keywords. If you have put your keywords in the right place, As you can see, it tells me that my keyword is found in the SEO title. It's found in the meta description. This is, I will show you, the meta description is here. So you just put your keywords the right places. You optimize your content. As you can see, I have subheadings, I have headings, I have images, you know, I have conclusions, you know, just to structure your blog post in a way search engines and people who are coming to your blog will see value and we understand it easy. So you don't just need to be just putting out content there, just writing stuff. You have to write strategically, which includes, you know, doing some keyword research. I use this tool to do some keyword research, and once I'm done with my keyword research and finalize on which keyword I want to use, I will just take that keyword to my my WordPress and start writing my blog after structuring my blog. So I will just do that and write it and post it and then share it on all the social media platforms and other platforms I am connected to. You know, sharing my content basically is content marketing. That's another post for another day. So I do my content marketing. Another time, you can see some of the results coming in every day, some traffic coming in every day. So I'm happy with the progress and I'm very optimistic that this will keep growing as far as I'm writing. I am, you know, consistent, and I will advise you also to be consistent with your blogging. You don't need to just blog 2 days and just forget about it. You have to consistently blog, and through that process, you will be able to grow your business with, you know, quality organic traffic from your blogging. So thank you so much for watching and subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe for more digital marketing content, more advertising, online advertising, and tutorials for you to just get growing on your business faster, better, and easier. Thank you so much for watching.